Selim understands our plight. The Byzantines, the Mamluks, the Safavid. Only he has the courage to face these threats.
But listen, Selim is a warrior, like Osman and Mehmet.
So why has our Sultan chosen a cat over our life?
He tied the murderer who took the life of a beloved janissary.
Ahmed shares the Sultan's calm temperament. They are too much alike, I see.
If you see something, say something. Dark tidings, citizens of Constantinople. A servant of our Sultan has fallen at the hands of a criminal and been stripped of his garments. Be on the lookout for any suspicious activity.
You are not wanted here. Leave, shame. Go on, get out of here. Yes, the club.
Oh. Alive, please. Who will do this?
Get out of here, you annoying bird.
Why does Ahmed linger in the city? He knows he's not wanted.
He is like a moth hovering around an open flame, waiting for his father to perish so that he may step to the throne.
Did you hear he offered Tarek a sum of money in exchange for our loyalty?
God damn! What did...
Kardeşlerim, one of our own was found murdered and stripped of his garments not an hour ago. His body dumped like a mound of rubbish. Keep a close watch on these streets as you move about. Someone is planning to strike in our name. We must be ready.
Any news from the north?
Selim's forces have fallen back to Varna. Heavy losses, I'm told.
Olacak şey değil, değil mi?
I pray for a swift conclusion. Yes, but in which direction?
I cannot say. My heart sides with our Sultan, but my head hopes for Selim.
Tarek, a message for you.
Auriculare. The rifles have arrived in Cappadocia, where Manuel has garrisoned his army.
And our men, are they still with him?
Evet. They will contact us when the Byzantines decamp. Then we will meet them when they reach Bursa.
Everything is falling into place, Efendim.
Evet. For once.
Now that was a sorry-looking whore. Won't be selling her goods for a while. Even for you, that was pretty rough. Say, you thirsty? Why don't we go inspect that Venetian's bar?
Stop!
Come out there.
Of Suleiman's investigation.
You collude with the Sultan's enemies. What did you expect would come of such treachery?
I blame myself. Not for treason, but hubris. I was preparing an ambush. Preparing to strike the Byzantine Templars where they felt safest.
What proof do you have of this?
See, here. This will lead you to the Byzantines in Cappadoce. Destroy them if you can.
You have done well, Tarik. Forgive me.
Protect my homeland, assassin. Allah Ashkila. Redeem the honor we have lost in this fight.
I am getting tired of this uniform.
Stop that man! Where is he? I don't see him!
Don't like the friendly sir.
Damn! I am losing it! Get it!
I would like to see you
sure
try.
Getting up is a good idea.
Not getting past
you,
me.
Brother.
Come on then! I enjoyed it.
It's hard losing a foot like that.
An Eshek like you has nothing.
About that cloak.
Get back!
Run for your life! It's getting clear!
I see him! There!
I have done the right! There!
That lamp on her face, evidently.
All hail the victors of a thousand battles!
Please, God, let me leave. Please, God, let me leave.
Die! Die! Die!
I have done nothing!
Soon they will outnumber us. Again, probably more.
Where is he?
The Janissaries,